Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.